Team Lethal Injection showing up at Horny Toad Ranch. Time to clean out some coal bugs. Turns out it was a target-rich environment. Right around New Year's, cold, wet, and windy in South Texas, the coal bugs need to go. Just a matter of which one can we get on first.
Go find the Mexican blackbird and send all your troubles back home.
I've actually already missed this 6-point buck twice during the season, trying to get an arrow in him at longer ranges, and he just was starting to learn the game. He knew when to shy away and stay away from the bow blind. I sure hope he does not breed that doe.
Cantina, dancing and a lovin's her trade.
That old 6-point had a little running buddy who was a 7-point, who wasn't quite up on his ninja skills of escaping death out of the pop-up blind.
Oh, let's drive that old Chrysler to Mexico, boy. Say, keep your hands on the wheel there. Oh, it sure is fine, ain't it?
I'm gonna go ahead and throw on the caution here. This gets a little gory watching this deer go through his final dance. He's got some powerful lungs, but they've been punctured by a gravedigger broadhead, and he is spraying some blood as he just hacks it out. Sad to see him go this way, but that is the reality of hunting. If you can't handle it, don't go out in the woods.
Smoke that one. 7-pointer abajo.
The wings of the blackbird.
Think the dogs can find this one?
Like an eagle for you. Oh, one more time.
Is that a good arrow there?
Can you roll me another bull down, please?
Good coal buck. Good job, Slice. Good job, Chop. Good job.
I gotta run.